finished yet? You should be. Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
I wiped out. Not wiped.
Kinda awesome.
Can't beat that, man.
Keep at it, buddy. Someday you'll all be as good as me.
One more lap.
Wait, this is fun. Just a minor setback. I can still win this. Let's try this again. Try this again. Not my best moment. Just a minor setback. I can still win this.
I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
I can do better than that. Wow, you call that racing? Now this is more like it. Stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win. What?
Woo! First place! I bet this looks so cool!
All over you. Quit now, while you still got some dick.
Just a minor setback.
Tell me.
Now don't give up, even though you probably should. I can still win this.
Hey, I'm getting the hang of it.
Okay, I know what I did wrong. It'll happen again.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight, I want to focus my attention on the always colorful Ramon. He was right in there today from start to finish. And if you don't see how much potential...
Welcome, folks, to the Arizona Speedway on a sunny afternoon. Now, you want to stay tuned, because I promise you, this will be one of the most unforgettable events of the season. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this.
Level.
turned all sorts of weird. Isn't there a shortcut near here?
Show off.
Time to show them what a streetcar can do.
And just like that, this race is over.
How you guys doing?
What's that drift through the turn?
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Let's just dive right into Rich Mixon's performance. Honestly, I thought he had this one. I mean, he looked great out there. Unfortunately, he just fell a bit short.
Okay, Mater, you're up. Any thoughts?
Here's the moment they've been waiting for.